Lisa here. She's working on one of the sequences from the episode Aftermath. She has to track the model and replace the physical model with the CG model.
I'll take this from Lisa and this from Krista, the background. Add some camera shake when it hits. And then I'll take that background and add it into the back. And we have sort of the finished shot. And that's how you make the shuttle crash land.
Pull up!